Get open.
Oh, everybody's trying to. Since 2005, when I started back in 1998, it was easy. You know James Taylor? James Taylor, I started.
And what's good?
He got burned out of the show.
Is it, yeah, that's not good. No, they're still busy doing other things, but they're.
Reality TV shows show you how exciting it is to
me. Nice.
That's my boy right there.
Keaton!
Raise your hand, Keaton.
Raise your hand.
Because I have an autistic. That is really beautiful.
Yeah, I like this one.
And then if you just wanted that just like a little bit like that.
You think that would still cover?
Oh, that'll cover. Yeah. As long as we have at least 4.5 inches, we're good. It's Caprice, right?
Yes.
Caprice. What a beautiful name.
Thank you.
Like you want to say Caprice. It's beautiful. And then it has a very whimsical look and it doesn't look like anybody's dress, does it?
It's like whimsical. Different. Oh my God.
That's her email.
It doesn't look like everybody else, like a lot of the other ones. Sometimes you see a dress and you've like seen it a million times, the same looking dress. This doesn't look. It has a different lace, it has a slightly different cut, and it has the horsehair on the bottom.
Yeah, the lace is such a different lace than.
Is it an iPhone plug?
We have those.
Can I come over here?
You should have turned it around for blowing.
Wait, I want to take a picture of you guys. Take a picture.
We should have a picture on her camera.
Totally on purpose. I will be totally embarrassed.
Because you do it in the morning in your pajamas or something? Yeah.
No, because I'm so...
You're not. You're not a beautiful woman.
That's sister.
Started to go down.
Yes.